Started a change in Sam. One that would take years to really show itself. Years of figuring out what that change meant. But Sam's deal with Grimm meant he needed intel on EMPs and Black Arrow right now. Sam never asked for the little things, which meant this was big. The other question was where to meet. We picked the National Mall, public space, lots of crowds for cover, open approaches. It made life tricky for the spotters. I could dodge them. And Sam, he could find them. And he did.
Yeah, Black Arrow wants to crash our party.
It's not a secret that we know each other, Vic. They're watching you hoping to catch me.
I think I'm insulted. You better take them out quietly so we can talk before they get back up.
What else is new?
I'm serious.
There's
Sam.
No way we could use some
they spot you, or the crowd it's okay, does, baby. Don't make a scene. Too much heat.
Yeah,
get to it.
Remember, people, cause is the target. Just the bait. Wait for him to lead us to Fisher, then let me know, and we'll have backup down here so fast it'll make your head spin. Got it?
Last chance to win a prize.
Why are you following me?
I wasn't following you! I swear!
Talk to me about Victor Kost.
He's just this guy! I swear! I don't know anything else!
Looking for me?
Oh, crap. You're Fisher. Don't hurt me. I don't know anything.
Oh. Tell me about your plans for me and Vic Kost.
Fuck, Fisher. I was supposed to call in when we saw you. Backup's waiting. Ready to take you in.
Time for a change of plans, then.
You should be more careful.
Thank you. us on the health food kit. So I can't get anything that tastes good. It's all sprouts and tofu. This is ready for sale.
Gardamid is a talk.
Oh shit! You're Fisher, are you? Oh shit!
Why are you following Victor Kost?
Kost was just bait, but I'm an associate. We were waiting for you. Told to call in when we saw you.
Vic, I've taken care of your admirers.
Then we got a window before the handlers figure out they're done and send friends. If we're gonna do the face-to-face thing, we gotta do it now. You know the area around the monument?
Yeah.
There's a standalone booth right in front. Meet me there, I'll let you in.
To the left,
man.
Shut up.
We don't have a lot of time. Those spotters had to have backup. So we'll go over the basics here, cover the rest by phone.
Sounds good.
Look in the bag, you'll find your favorite pistol.
I didn't get you anything.
Shut up, Sam, there's no time. You'll also find something I borrowed from a buddy over at DARPA. It's a portable EMP generator. Low intensity, short range. It's bag shielded so you can stash your gear in there, but hit the trigger, you'll fry everything around you to use as juice.
Nice. What else do you have for me?
There's a file in the bag, but here's the short version. There's an R&D house called Whitebox, a DOD contractor that does work on EMP technology.
So?
So, 6 months ago, they suddenly contract out all their security to those assholes over at Black Arrow. Now, that's a breaking pattern for them. They don't do corporate security. And based on what you told me about them...
There might be a connection.
Bingo. It's slim, but you've gone Fifth Freedom based on less. All right, time for you to go. And you ping me when you reach safe distance, and we'll talk more about White Box before you go in.
Will do. Stay safe, Vic.
By order of the Department of Public Works, this fair and the museum are now closed. We've detected a gas leak on site. Everybody is to leave the fairground in an orderly fashion immediately. Attention, attention! There's a gas leak on the site. For your safety, we need you to proceed to your cars in an orderly fashion immediately. I repeat, this is for your safety.
Oh man, I can't believe this. Fuck, it's Fisher already, I'm sure. Let's not make the same mistakes we made at the airfield.
Check your ammo.
Jeez, ow! Damn, what the hell is going on here? Come on, this is bullshit. I know you're here. Show yourself. Don't make me come find you! One of these tourists might get caught in a crossfire! Nothing new to report. Everybody stand down, but stay alert. Look! Here I am! Come get me! Stop hiding like a coward! Oh, crap! That's Sam Fisher!
Oh.
All those years you were lying to me.
It was for the greater good, Sam. And I would do it again in a heartbeat, for the same reasons.
Guess I never did know you.
No, you didn't. And you still don't.
When Sam came to me for help, I wasn't gonna say no. He'd always been more the lone wolf type, and he needed a little reminder on the value of sticking your neck out. After the fun and games at the monument, Sam headed to White Box.
The goons who bought the place had already gotten what they wanted out of it and were moving it off-site. But he didn't care what they were taking out. He wanted to get in. Not that a double-walled EMP containment structure has a lot of back doors. He just needed one.
So, Vic, how do I get in this box?
Look for an industrial air exchanger on the side of the building. Breach it, then go for their security monitoring setup downstairs. Your next objective should be easy to pick out once you've accessed the camera feeds.
Famous last words.
Thank you.
Everybody stay sharp. There could be scientists alive in the outer wall.
Bright side. Coffee's gotten better.
Let's see. Armed guards posted throughout the building.
I'm telling you, we're not getting the amplification effect that we're looking for.
Don't kill me.
Answer my questions and we'll see. What are you working on that requires this kind of lockdown?
Electromagnetic pulse countermeasure stuff for DARPA, mostly. Or we were. Since Robertson got here, it's been all project-driven.
Robertson? What's his deal?
You mean besides letting Black Arrow take over the lab? He collects all the experimental data and wipes it off the rest of the systems. It's bad for workflow, and only he can see the big picture of what we're working on.
What about Lucius Galliard? Where does he fit in?
He's my boss. The owner of the company, and the guy who hired Black Arrow and Robertson to do security.
I'm thinking it might be a good idea to relieve Robertson of that data. Can you get me in?
I can get you into the elevator.
Good. Do it, then get out.
I think I'd rather stay. Some of my friends, they might need my help. Maybe I can...
Good luck.
This looks bad.
Stay up! That's Fisher! Fire him up! Back. You might try to circle around.
I always thought you'd end up in a lab.
there!
I know you're inside White Box. I can help. Just let me know when you reach Robertson's system.
So you heard everything. What a surprise. But now you're supposed to have good news about Sarah.
She's on the line. That's why I called. Make it quick.
Dad?
Sarah, are you okay?
They told me you were dead, Dad. They told me that you'd been killed.
They told me the same thing about you.
Sorry, Sam. Time's up.
Graham.
Later. You've got work to do.